Alright gang, we are getting ready to attack the military base with the other vast amount of stupid people who jumped out of the military base. Oh, this hasn't ended well for me yet, but obviously I've got high hopes this time, as I do every other time. But I've got a good feeling about this, and this is gonna be the one. I feel it. I feel it in my bones. I feel it. Okay, we're just gonna glide on in here. Any bitches coming in near me? No, they're all going to the those guys up there. Okay. Note to self, they're landing in those buildings. Alright. Top to it. What do we got? Okay, a backpack. That's not ideal, but okay. Let's go to the next one here. What do we got? Come on, give me a new UMP9. That's SKS. Okay, that's not what I wanted, but beggars can't be choosers here. Okay. Oh god, shit's getting real. What the fuck? I guess I didn't check the back one. Fuck it, too late. I want a UMP9, god damn it, that's my gun! Oh fuck, this boy's here. Good echo on that. Good retort. This is probably where I die. And obviously nothing. Okay. Obviously, why would they have loot? Okay, let's keep a low profile here. Let's whisper. Low profile whisper. Okay. Red dot, that'll be good for the UMP9 when I get it eventually. Scar, don't need it. I know I probably look like a crazy person, but I really want to try and just get good with the UMP9. I don't know why. It's the inner Rainbow Six. The inner Sean Connery in me. The inner Rainbow Six in me. Give me the fucking... But, I'm off to a... What are you, car 98? Yeah, we'll equip that. Oh, quick draw mag for the UMP9 once I fucking get it. Need body armor too. Shit. Oh, 9mm. I'm gonna need that for the UMP9 when I get it. Okay, we're just gonna check that main building again. Get rid of the old once over. Another scar. Another AK. Is this a suppressor for it? Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. Change plan. We got the, from what I know, the rare, oh god, this could be a good round, boys. Alright. The rare AR silencer. They are quite hard to find, from what I've personally experienced, which granted isn't a whole lot, but I mean, I feel like I've put, there's my UMP9. Swap out the, car for that. Okay, until my UMP9's decked out where I want it to be, we're gonna use the, scar here. I have, like, literally no armor on at all right now. No armor. Whatsoever. I need that pretty badly. Are you there? Oh yeah, we need that. Okay. Give me a helmet or something, please. No, fuck me! Look. Anybody up there trying to be a cheeky sniper? And run. Limit the amount of time I'm in the open. Always. Oh god, this is too open. Oh dear. Go, just fucking. Move building to building. That's all I gotta do. M416. Nope. Nope. Go figure. When I'm looking for the quite common SMG suppressor, I find like the rare AR suppressor. Okay, mouse, I swear to god, this is not the round for you to be fucking me over. Jesus. Just gonna make my way to the back here. Okay. Now if I'm really lucky, it'll close in on the military base, and I can just hang out here. Oh, got on the roof, got on the roof. Nope, that's a light. Okay. Check this building out. Not being shot at yet. I don't see any open doors. It could just be... Okay, mouse. Mouse. Oh my god. Oh fuck, what was that? Fuck you. This mouse! Okay. Let us... Oh, helmet, okay. Could this be the place that gives me armor? I'm hoping so. Please be the place that gives me armor. No, there's fucking loot coming out my ass though. Jesus. Not gonna go on the roof. Yeah, that's dangerous. Armor? Level 3 backpack, level 2 helmet, okay. I'll take that, I guess. Fucking see him. Okay. It is not gonna close in here, I don't think. But do a roof search for some armor. What do we got here? Nope. Nope. So we're gonna go to that building now. Armor. Armor in a foregrip would be swell. Or foregrips, plural. Could use one for each of my guns here. I apologize if I'm not gonna be talking a lot. I just gotta be listening for these footsteps. What was that? What do we got here? What do we got here? Nope. Oh, level. Nope. Fuck those. That could have been a level 3 helmet. I was wrong. Fucking helmets everywhere. But no fucking body armor. What is going on here? Wow, what is going on with the fucking rare suppressors today? Holy baloney. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're plenty safe here. Start actually running this way. That armor? No, it's a backpack. Fuck. I am not in a good place if I get jumped. Fuck, the door's open. Shit. Grab the old. Oh, and we're gonna take that for sure. This is my new. If I can get a 4x scope, this could be my like DMR style bit. But I don't foresee that in my future, just because that would make my life easier, and that's just not how life works. All right. Nothing there. There's gonna be at least one guy coming from behind me because he's in the military base, so that's something I gotta look out for. And no fucking armor. What is it's actually quite surprising. Huh. I'm not sure how I feel with this. Alright, we need to fucking run now. Oh dear. Oh dear, dear, dear. No armor. Okay. Don't do this to me, game. Don't you fucking do this to me. Check this thing out first, I guess. We got a Jeep here for when we gotta bounce to the safe zone, but no armor. Level 2 helmet is not going to save me at all. Of course. Fuck, someone's been here. Yeah, it's not a good sign. Well, we're gonna get in the Jeep and just fucking hand bomb it to the outside. Ugh. Well, this isn't a bolt magnet. If my mouse fucking does this weird, like, inverty bullshit one more time, I'm gonna be upset. We're gonna head right up into, I don't know, there, I guess. Ugh, I hate being in vehicles. You're such a sitting duck. Alrighty, this looks like some place that's gonna have some body armor. Or not, that's the door outside. Fuck. Okay, so door leads to nothing, I like it. And, okay, that's alright. Yoink. Yoink. Level 1 body armor, it only covers your, like, stomach. I want 3, it's a whole chest! Or 2, I'd be pumped at 2, let's be honest. Oh, need that. Oh, yes, sir. Outside, don't want to do that, don't want to alert the world. Oh, we're not safe anymore. Darn. Meh, couldn't hurt. Can't have too much ammo. No, sure. Alright. So, okay, it's gonna be up in the fucking... up in the boonies! Alright. I can mess with that. But can I find the stairs? That is the real question here. Can I find the fucking stairs? Apparently not. Holy shit. What is going on? Stairs. Oh, we did it, guys. We found the outside. Duh. Okay. I'm pretty close to the edge, so I'm not too worried about getting caught in the shield right yet. I am worried, however, about not having level 2 body armor. Grip. Guess we're on the move. Gonna follow the little indent in the road here. See, I was not expecting to do well at all this round, and now I'm just kind of surprisingly still alive. I like when it works out like that. Nothing. Fuck. I will find my fucking armor. You'll see. Until then, I'm gonna take all your fucking Red Bull. All your fucking Red Bull. Not enough space. Fuck yourself. Not enough space. How are we? Oh, first aid situation's looking okay, I guess. Going to send me now. DMR is a go. My mouse, however, is not a go. Oh fuck. Where is he? Do you see me? He must have. Nope. Hitting the fucking dirt in front of me, that's annoying. There we go. The invisible walls in this game are kind of fucky. Kind of fucky. Level 3 backpack. Oh, I already have one. You have that. Compensate. No. 8x scope. I have too much ammo, methinks. What the fuck do I have 7.62 ammo? Like a fucking idiot. Okay. I feel bad, this guy was fucking set. Ha 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 ha. Anyways. Gunfire off to our right. I'm not too pumped about that. Some guy coming up behind me. We're making a run for it. Okay. Okay, no one's... I don't think anyone's been here. How are we looking out there? Are we, you seen any boys? No, they're fucking, people are duking it out though. I'm not liking this wide open at the, oh, there's a guy. Forgot I had that 8x scope on there for a second. I was like, what the fuck? Why is my zoom so ridiculous? Okay, now I'm in a bad spot, though, because he will know where I am. I think I'm going to hide in this... Oh, fuck. Hide in this shade here. And see if I can look at the guys that are probably going to be coming from this way. Because I heard the gunfire. I'm still working on my leading my shots. As you can see, because that was fucking awful. Are they over here? I can't fucking... Can't tell. Oh, shit. Okay, guys, this is where shit gets real. I'm doing so much better than I thought I was going to do. That door is open. Okay, we got three guys to our right for sure. Okay, while they're preoccupied, I'm gonna get up on this hill here. On the fucking high ground. Oh fuck, they're gonna see me. Fuck. Okay, this guy there. So there's, I think there's gotta be one more guy over here. I know this guy's behind me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, yep, there's one guy. Then the other ones will be behind me. Alright. Thank God for silencers. That's all I can say. So I believe that side of me is clear. That's to worry about the fucking guys up here. No mouse, no. Don't do it, mouse. Okay, do I have a fucking... Holy shit! Holy shit! Nice! Fucking nice! Oh, I'm so happy. So happy.